Okie dokie, so it's about 20 minutes after that meal. I've not left enough time for good digestion, but it is what it is, and we're about to jump on and warm up for tonight's ZRL. Let's see how it goes. Good luck, Lee. You'll smash it, mate, don't worry. Hopefully the FTP test went well yesterday. Right. I should probably change the camera so you can see me. Here we go. We started. There we go. Everyone wish Lee good luck. And I wish everyone else good luck if they're racing tonight. It's going to be hard work. Oh, just a light warm up. How's everyone's evening going, guys? Good day, good Tuesday. Been a bit bored today, to be honest. It's gone quite slowly. I've been watching the test on Amazon Prime. It's pretty good, can't lie. It's going to be hard work, this team time trial is going to be hard work. They want me to do 4.8 watts per kilo on the front. That's bonkers. So much to get on the bike myself, but I'm dead tired. Yeah, it's hard, isn't it, mate? Like, you've got to listen to your body, and if you're too tired, it's just the way it is. I'm just going to double check what I'm supposed to be doing tonight in terms of power. So I'm fifth rotation, that's why my name is five on the screen. Yeah, they want me to do 360 watts for 30 seconds on the front. We'll just have to see how that goes. I might have to play it by ear. I'll see what everyone else is doing on the front. I'll see what Gareth and Mark do, because they're third and fourth. According to this spreadsheet, I've got the fourth highest FTP. So we'll see. But I'm also second lightest, so not really built for this flat. It's going to be interesting. I'm also the tallest. I'm the tallest and the lightest. That's not fair. I've not been graced with cycling genetics, unfortunately. Make sure I'm switched into the old TT bike. That would be a bit of a fail, wouldn't it, if I did it in a bloody road bike. Ah, I didn't want to click that. Whoops. Whoopsie daisy. Always bloody misclicking things. I'm useless. It's this bloody trackpad. Can't use it. The camera's not even straight. My playing app, right, menu.
garage frame, specialized shiv disc. What color? Don't think it makes a difference. Let's go purple, why not? Nah, let's go green, we always go green. Green to match the socks. Evening, Liam, how are we, mate? How's your day? Are you racing tonight, Liam? Zip 808, I think that's the best wheel set I've got. We should be flying on this setup. I've not left a lot of time to digest my dinner. I only stopped eating it at about 6 o'clock, so it's a bit of an oversight on my part. But the problem is I can't not eat, and I'm just not hungry. Like I'm not even, wasn't even hungry when I ate at 5:30. So it's a bit difficult, really. Are you missing the top of my head? You are. There we go. Can you see the top of my head now? I reckon it's going to take 40 minutes. So it's going to be pretty difficult stuff. It's going to be harder than that downtown dolphin race I did. Problem is we're doing like these efforts, you just, because the group is going so quick, you can't really ease off. Like you can, you're not doing like an effort, but you're going to be at threshold the whole time. I did 30 minutes at threshold yesterday. Going to need a bit more than that today, I think. How was your day, Kumar? Not too bad, was it? Is this every night when I'm cooking dinner? Must be. I thought it started at 7. Good thing I checked, it starts at 6:30. But yeah, I usually ride at this time in the evening. How's your morning, John? Rather than I thought you were the one from America. You do any training today, John, or rest day? Oh my gears! I didn't look at them, so they're still a bit rusty. Gonna be quick. Not have a chance at rest day, I think. Might try and fit some kettlebells. yeah, every little helps. A little 20 minute workout, better than nothing. Oh, TTTs is so much harder when you're the weak link. Can't remember who said that in the chat last time, but it's so true. Oh, this is going to be grueling. I can already tell. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. My girlfriend works in the mental health industry. I don't know. Mental health. I don't know, whatever you call it. So, yeah, sometimes she has to deal with some pretty sad cases. Need more snap? Well, yeah, doing kettlebells will help with that. We can all do with a bit more snap, I think. Chris Dunn, how's it going, mate? Yeah, sounds like the weakest link. You don't need hamstrings anyway, John. You can just cycle your quads. Who's that? Another backpedaler there. Same number as me, number 5. Getting hot in here already. Evening all. The wife just turned up, so I better go. You better, John, otherwise you'll be in the doghouse. See you later, John. Have a good dinner. Good luck with your kettlebells. Won't be as fun as this TTT. I might open that door, try and get some airflow through it. How's it going? Yeah, yeah. Pull hard and go fast. Put that on a t-shirt. Having a rest day today, RGT Mountain Goats tomorrow at 6 p.m. Only 1,000 meters of climbing. Oh, you'll do that in no time, mate. There we go, just sorting out the tablet so I can read the chat. Ten minutes till liftoff. Remind me to carb up halfway. Need some sugar. I know I've just had dinner, but I have a feeling I'm going to be pretty depleted after the first half, so I'm pretty sure this course is pretty flat. Don't think there's any hills in it or anything. Carb up halfway, yeah, I've got my jelly babies, or jelly beans rather. Just pure sugar and I don't have to chew them, I just put tablets down the hatch. Hilly Com reverse, 7 kilometres in. Yeah, but it's not like a big hill, is it? It's a baby hill. Just finished this 1 kilometre and then joined the pen. Gears. Who else do we have on the team tonight? Michael Horan, Baz, I can't remember who else. Let's have a look. Sifra, she's strong. So it's Baz is number one. Michael's number two. Gareth's number three. Mark's number four. I'm number five. And Sifra's number six. Sultanas are good carb food if you like them. Yeah, not really a fan. I just prefer grapes. What was that? Yeah, because I'm fifth in line, so I'll be the fifth person pulling. Which means I'll get a good flavour of the effort. It's going to be a bit hard to, because we're doing the pulls manually, it's going to be quite hard. Usually we do like a robot that calls out the numbers, but we're going low tech for this one, so I've got Discord on my phone here. And I got to push to talk. Can you guys hear me all right? Just checking. No reply from the teammates, which ain't good. Oh. Perfect, cheers. Yeah, I got you. Yeah, I'm good. I'm looking forward to it. Yeah, it was a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. Well, I just kept saying to myself that it's got to slow down, it's going to slow down, and then we made it all the way to the hill and I was like, it didn't slow down. I got you, Chris. Just talking to them. Oh, this is getting hard. Oof. Oh, I'm getting a bit nervous now. Nerves are kicking in. 3 minutes. Yep, I'll be having fun, Brian, don't you worry. TTing type 2 fun is going to. Nerves are good, makes you go faster. Distance is 23 kilometers, I think. What's the target power on the front? What are we targeting on the front? What's per kilo wise?
There we go.
Can you hear me now? Can't hear me. Yeah, we'll catch him. We got this. Well, we're in the grey jerseys, they ain't much better. Oh, it'll be 360, I reckon. Right, guys, I might not be able to read the chat as much, but wish me luck. It's going to be hard work. Okay, Neil, I'll try that. Here we go, boys. Cheers, Liam. Thanks, Chris. Yeah, fans all set. We all good. Okay. Mr. Haran's doing about 4.5, so that's what I'll do. Thanks, yeah, yeah. Grinding out a little bit. Oh shit. I'm on. Seconds. Oh. Oh. I have no idea who's on the front. I think it's three. Yeah, I'll try, Neil. Shit, I've lost the wheel. Yeah, I'm on. Thanks, Neil. I'm off in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lost touch of the grip there for a second, but it's okay. because the hill was there anyway. One of us has dropped off, so the pulls are going to get more frequent. Nice formation we got here. Come on, we're doing well here. Yeah, I got it. I'm ready. I'll come off at 16. Four, three, two, one, John's off. Oh, that was a good call. Thanks, Chris. Maybe, I doubt it. Not getting much rest. Yeah, we'll do, Kuma.
I'm on. Three, two, one, John's off. Oh, fuck. Oh. Heart rate's not coming down. Yes, please. Taxi would be nice right now.
John off in 2, 3. Oh my goodness. Three, two, One, John off. Five, four, three, one. Thanks, Kuma. Thanks, Kuma. Oh, thanks, Chris. Well done, everyone. Super effort. Close to a power PB. 30,
37 minute power PB, we'll take that. Cheers Liam, cheers Robbie, or Rob. Cheers Chris, thanks Kumar. Look at that for a chart. Did anybody notice? I drank my water and then went down the wrong hole. Luckily I coughed it up and then it weren't too bad. But that could have been bad. Thanks Matan. Appreciate it. Thanks for watching guys, I really appreciate it. That was hard work. Hard work. Oh, give the stream a thumbs up if you enjoyed that. Sorry I couldn't talk to you guys like I normally do. I tried talking to you and then I lost my place in the order. Did you guys see the power on the guys behind us? Did you see the power on the guys behind us, the Belgians? I don't think they can hear me. Oh well. Yeah, they were strong. Yeah. Oh, cheers, Kumar. Makes me want to get on my bike. They were catching you close to 13 seconds. Yeah, they were bloody strong. Those Belgian guys, they caught us up on the climb and then we were quicker than them on the flats, I guess. It's weird that I'm the lightest in the group though. And I felt it as well because I was flying past my teammates on the hills. Right, let's do a pace partner. Just to finish the legs off. I'm all pumped now, hitting at 9 p.m. too. Good, Kumar, I'm glad. Oh, God, that is brutal. That is a brutal workout. Well done, everyone. Oh, tell you what, Sifra, GG's to her, she was bloody strong. It was hard following her because obviously I came off my pull and then she came on and she was so strong that I was basically having to do a pull again just to not get dropped. It was hard work. Oh, I've just been dropped from this pace partner now, haven't I? Oh well. Just gonna give the legs a wee spin out. If you guys got any questions, hit me up. Give me something to talk about whilst I'm spinning down. Hopefully I'll have a YouTube video uploaded tomorrow evening, so 6 o'clock. I'll be streaming it. 6 o'clock as well probably, so watch the video then come join the stream, that'd be great. That was good fun, bloody hard work. Cheers Michael, well done mate, you're an absolute beast. Don't know how you do it, it's mighty impressive. Oh.
I need a rinse down after that, Christ. Oh, I've got to say, yesterday, when I dropped my battery on the floor, how did you go about building a team for the TTT? I didn't build it. I'm part of a team called Backpedal. They're a really nice, inclusive bunch of guys and gals, and they basically put you in a team. So I'm in Backpedal B4, so there's B3, B2, B1, C1, C2. If you want a team, Liam, I can get you the link to the Discord. Discord is just an app we use to communicate, and yeah, I can get you involved. It's good fun. It's definitely pushed my fitness to new levels. But yeah, anyway, my battery yesterday, I dropped it on the floor and it fell. Sifra was the star of the team. She bloody was. I was doing my pulls at 4.5 watts per kilo, and she wasn't even drafting me. She was just sat next to me holding 4.5 watts per kilo, and I was thinking, is it her pull or mine? And then she'd just carry on for another minute, and I was like, Jesus, she's definitely sandbagging. She'll be in the A's in no time. Racing with her boyfriend. But yeah, that battery, I dropped it on the floor, and I didn't pick it up straight away, did I? I carried on racing. When I picked it up after the live stream, it had loads of black stuff had come out of it. Like it looked like it had popped. Like genuinely, there was like black, like tar coming out of the battery. So that's probably why my heart rate monitor wasn't working. The battery had broken. And that was brand new. I'd only put that in about half an hour before I started the stream. Yeah, the TTTs on Thursday are a bit more casual, I think. Well, I only did the Alp one. That was just a good laugh. Yeah, Mr. Harron is a strong boy. He is a strong boy. We've got lots of strong riders in the Backpedal group. God, this is deja vu. I was just going up here at 30 kilometers an hour. Oh. Join Robo Pacer. Yeah, if he's going really slow, maybe. What's he doing? 2.5 watts per kilo? Oh, I'm on a TT bike, so I can't draft anyway, can I? Well, I'm glad you enjoyed it, Liam. If you want to get involved, then definitely join the Discord. Oh, just, Michael, am I allowed to give the Discord link out? If you're still here, just let me know in the chat if I'm allowed to give the Discord link out. Because if I am, I might put it in my description box. Building strength, I'm way down at 168 FTP. Once build up to 200 watts per kilogram. 200 watts per kilogram would be impressive. You'd have to weigh about a kilogram. You can join the D's or the B's. I can share it, all right. I'll do it right now, in fact. Whilst I'm here. I thought someone threw up. Did you hear that, Michael, over the comms? Near the end there, it really sounded like someone threw up. And they said, oh God, and then I thought, God, I thought we'd lost someone then. Up to 200 FTP. That sounds better. You know, I think you'd get disqualified on Zwift Power with a 200 watt per kilogram. Maybe 200 watts per kilogram for a millisecond. Right, let's share the old link.
invite. I'm going to put the link in the chat. If anyone's interested, join up and follow the instructions on the page. There we go, the link's been posted. Two and a half watts per kilo, Liam. I reckon once you get to 2.5 watts per kilo, I find that you sort of progress much faster. I feel like just getting that base of 2.5 watts, because I think I spent more time in D than I did C, because once I hit that 2.5, it makes a world of difference. Because at the D's, what you're trying to build is like that base fitness. Like, you know, you always focus on threshold, but really you're focusing on your recovery and your endurance. And then, ow, my knee. And then in the C's, you're fighting against all these big hitters with big watts, because they usually weigh a bit more. As Scott likes to say, rugby players in the C's, footballers in the B's. So in C you develop like a good sprint, a good punch. Yeah. Join some C races in that 2.5 would be 3.1. Yeah, definitely. There's no harm in racing higher category, as long as you don't mind getting dropped every now and then. But you just got to set a different goal. Like when I joined the B's, my only goal is just to not get dropped. I know I'm not going to contest a win, so you've got to find a win when you can, just like holding the front group or something like that. But then ZRL is a different kettle of fish, because the people that join ZRL are like serious and know how the game works and push themselves a lot harder. So ZRL C races are much harder than Zwift C races. Bum is really hurting. It doesn't usually hurt. That's the problem with TTTs, because you're not getting out the saddle. Get sore bum. Next week, John and ZRL, make sure you commit to that first sprint. You'll smash those points. Yeah, maybe. I'll give it a go. Just got to commit to it, haven't I? As you say. Over race radio, you got to just tell me to push like with some expletives. And then I'll hopefully give it the beans. It would be nice to get some prime points. As the weight comes down, I might be able to contest some KOMs, but we'll have to see on that. I don't know if I've got the power for it, but yeah, we'll see. It'd be interesting to do one of those 4DP tests, because I don't really know what kind of racer I am really, because in the C's I definitely wasn't the climber, and then in the B's I've lost 3 or 4 kilos, and I don't know, I just seem to find the hills much easier now, so maybe I should be targeting like the 3 to 5 minute efforts. I don't know, it'll be interesting. I'll definitely figure it out by the end of the season. Right, I'm going to have to love you guys and leave you, I think, because I am very sweaty. Start near the front and go sooner than you normally do, and you'll get dragged through. You have the power. 40p test is a killer. Yeah, it is. I tried it when I was a D-cat and I couldn't finish it. I tried it when I was a D-category and it wanted me to hold 210 watts. And I think I got 5 minutes in and blew up. So that's how far I've come. It wanted me to hold 210 watts and I probably weighed 85 kilos and I couldn't do it. And that was probably, I don't know, maybe a year ago. Right, I'm off skis. I think tomorrow I'm going to do, I shouldn't race, but I'll see what the bad influences Scott and all the others are doing. I might get roped into a race. I should really do some zone 2, but just excited to be cycling. Right, I'm going to say my goodbyes, everyone. See you later. I hope you had a good evening. All of you that did ZRL, well done. Oh. Cheers, Michael. Well done, you. You smashed it as usual. When are you going up to the A's, you sandbagger? Oh. Flat is fast at 7. Well, I might be there. Cheers, Chris. See you later, mate. Hopefully you found it somewhat entertaining. I don't know. Never. He's just staying in the bees forever. We'll see. I bet what will happen is I'll get my fitness right up and then the summer will come and then I'll lose it all doing outdoor rides. Although I am going to do some IRL races. Hopefully every Sunday, that'll be nice. If I can take a GoPro. Right, anyway, I seriously need to go now because I am fused to my bib shorts.